24th, 2011, the Board of Supervisors voted unanimously to authorize the police department to purchase a canine and have Officer Daniel Rose attend a canine handler school in Sanford, North Carolina. District Attorney Reese Furman, as you alluded to, had generously donated $6,000 towards the purchase and training of this canine team. Her assistance is greatly appreciated and will be recognized in another meeting. This team participated in two phases of training. On March 2nd, 2011, Officer Daniel Rose began training in Sanford, North Carolina with Canine Duke, an 18-month-old German Shepherd from the Netherlands. Team was trained in building searches, article searches, obedience, agility, and apprehension. Additionally, they were trained in narcotics detection of cocaine, heroin, marijuana, and methamphetamine. On May 27th, the team was certified by the training agencies. The second phase of the training was an additional 2 weeks of intensive training under the direction of Canine Corporal Robert Hardy, certified canine handler with our police department. During this phase of training, the team received reinforced instruction in obedience, agility, tactical deployment, criminal apprehension, building searches, tracking, and narcotics detection. On June 10, 2011, the team was found to be proficient in all phases of patrolling narcotics work and began patrolling the streets of Montgomery Township. It is my great pleasure at this time to present Canine Officer Daniel Rose and Canine Officer Duke.
Dedication and sincere desire to support law enforcement is a true benefit to all of Montgomery County's residents. And be it further resolved by the Board of Supervisors that we do hereby commend Canine Officer Daniel Rose and Canine Duke for their successful completion of training and certification as a police canine team. The dedication and commitment displayed by Officer Rose with his partner Canine Duke makes them a valuable asset to the Montgomery Township Police Department. So moved.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Jim Matlack began his career in law enforcement with the Amber Borough Police Department in 1985. In 1988, he was appointed to the Montgomery Township Police Department as a patrol officer. In 1990, he was selected to be a member of the Montgomery Township Special Operations Unit, which was the forerunner of SWAT. He also was assigned as a crime prevention officer. Both of these assignments were in addition to his responsibilities beyond that of being a patrol officer assigned to a patrol ship. In 1996, Montgomery Township Police Department started their first community policing unit. At this time, Officer James Matlack was assigned full-time to that position, conducting residential, commercial, and industrial security surveys, conducting crime prevention seminars, retail theft seminars, fraud seminars, and personal safety seminars. Majority of his responsibilities is working with the community to resolve neighborhood problems that are brought to the attention of this police department. This included follow-up neighborhood disputes, complaints, juvenile complaints, littering complaints, assisting the elderly, and any other issue that would reduce the high quality of life that our community deserves. He has conducted numerous programs yearly, and one of major improvements, as you mentioned, is the DARE program. He has been conducting that DARE program since 1996.
Since 96.
So he's well experienced with the DARE program. I think every kid under 21 has taken his program that lives in Montgomery Township. He has been certified as a DARE instructor and has continued to teach the DARE program yearly. In 2000, he received the North Penn Chamber of Commerce Award for Police Community Service. Was assigned to the Montgomery County Major Incident Response Team in 2007. At this time, I'd like to commend Officer James Matlack for his efforts and desire and dedication to the Montgomery Township Police Department and to the Montgomery Township. Thank you, Jim.
Be it resolved by the Board of Supervisors that we do hereby recognize and commend Officer James Matlack for his many years of service as a community policing officer with the Montgomery Township Police Department. His dedication and commitment to the residents of Montgomery Township has assisted to ensure that our residents enjoy the high quality of life within the township. So moved.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
As of January 2011, Officer McLean has been assigned to the Detective Division, where he has conducted numerous criminal investigations, police recruit background investigation, and continue to work towards a certification as an expert fingerprint examiner. It is with great pleasure that I advise the Board of Supervisors that Officer John McGreedy is being formally reassigned from a patrol officer's position to the Detective Division as a detective from the Montgomery Township Police Department. John, if you come forward, please lead the way.
With pleasure.
John paid us to make sure she wasn't pinning.
I